five, six. Then we're going to do a jog six, and it's going to be side, behind, side, front, side. I don't remember where I'm at. So it's one, two, three, four, five, six. So let's do that much. You're going to have the bad six and the jog six. Ready? Go. One, two, three, jog six. Now, one, two, three, four, five, six. Now, you're going to run off of floor space, so you're going to have to turn something. This is a box. So, again, you're going to do the bad six, end up looking at the road. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Jog. Two, three, four, five, six. Now, what I want you to do on that jog is move. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Can we do the jog six and then stop and then do the jog?
Do one wall at a time. Yeah. But I want to hurt. Let's see how good you guys can move on that jog. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now, you should have a left foot free again. So, okay, turn on face front. But we're going to take one wall, one turn at a time. So, bad six, face the road. One, two, three. Now, jog six, move it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Stay right there. Don't change your weight on me. So, now you're going to do a bad six, look at the back wall, and then move that jog six. Bad six quarter. One, two, three, jog six, go. One, two, three, bad. One, two, look in the mirror. Jog. On the walls, you kind of give it a little more volume. the next step is a balanced spine. A balanced step. Let's go back to that balanced step. Step, rock, step. Step, rock, step. One, two, three.
Thank you.
waltzing. And I'm calling it a time scoot. We've got a lot of scoots in this just because of it being a three-beat pattern or six-beat. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's the sixth count of a time step. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now we're going to go, I've got to see, do I scoot twice? Yes. Step, scoot, scoot, step, scoot, scoot. So, one, two, three, four, five, six. Step, scoot, scoot, step, scoot, scoot. That's one time scoot. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Thank you.
what it was for piano, fortissimo. So that is called a jog and touch, it's still 6 feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That'd be nice if we could eventually get to see what's after that. Band 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't matter. That's just my way of thinking. Oh, that'd be kind of cute. So, you want to do that part again?
I think we need to practice the vine touch or whatever that's called.
Oh,
that's my question.
Time scoop?
No, the last step.
Oh, the last step.
The touch.
Count six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And it goes behind.
Yeah, I'm keeping all of those behind just because I make it harder.
Except for the time.
Well, that one is yeah, that's a time step.
So that's a good point. That's the only one that's done.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
Whose phone is this?
There's a phone that's ringing.
In the corner right here.
I think it's mine.
Well, it's Dane's in there every now and then.
I'll catch this one.
Okay. All right. Yeah.
Okay. So, my good, all that. Now, do you want to do that scoot or run? What do I call it?
Whatever leads into your mind.
Jog and touch.
Yeah.
So you have the drag and run before.
Okay.
So step, drag, step, ball, ball, ball. Step, drag, step, ball. Fly touch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you start it over, the dance.
Can we do that again?
Yeah. Okay. Drag and run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now.
Yeah,
this is a little different than Paul. Why can't you do jazz 6 straight?
Or jazz 3 or jazz 6 if you need a pause.
I could do it there, but I don't want to.
You're looking.
I'm honest.
So you were dangling that for you.
I'm waiting for the
bite.
I'm waiting for that miraculous song that says, ah, gotcha. Sorry about that.
No, you are not.
Jazz 6, cool, I'm falling. Jazz 6.